Duke Luca Abel tore down the old palace in Karnaca and built himself a new one, a monument to his ego. Whether he knows it's coming or not, I'm here to exact vengeance for everything he's done to me, my family, and the place of my birth. I'm going to show him what happens to those who threaten the Empress. After tonight, the Duke will either be dead or deposed, depending on how this plays out. I've got to get inside, take care of the Duke, and find a way to steal Delilah's soul.
Same people who built it. Are you ready for this?
I've broken into palaces before. They're made to keep out armies. Stopping one man with a piece of sharp metal is another story altogether.
Killing off Duke Abel is only part of the puzzle. You've also got to find whatever it is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District, which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do could affect things in Karnaca for years to come. Remember that.
The Duke has pissed away any respect I might have had for his position. He's going to pay for his part in Delilah's coup.
Should we head toward the palace?
Let's go.
Palace. The Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abel.
Why don't they just overthrow him?
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall. Toadies sucking up to Emily. Made me want to be back on the streets in Cirkonos.
You're forgetting what that's like. I watched those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept. In the flooded district.
I know you struggled. After years of court, I'm a nobody again. But what I've seen here will stay with me when I return to Dunwall Tower. Being in Karnaca again has given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
gotta get where it's going. That's why they call it the black market. Can't just sit here. Too much chance a Grand Guard catches on to us, or maybe rightful owners coming up.
Pretty sure I saw someone.
Better have a look.
Damn!
Of your homeland. A bigger, better palace than the one you sailed away from so long ago. Feeling nostalgic? Will you ever be comfortable in Dunwall again? Assuming you make it back? You've seen the suffering here, the decay, but, dear Corvo, would you even have lifted a finger if the Duke hadn't put Emily in harm's way? Be honest now. In any case, I know what you're after. The heart you carry can only hold one spirit at a time. So, if you want to walk out with a piece of Delilah, you better be ready to leave something behind.
I ask nothing of you, but to remember always who you are, and who you can be. I see a mine collapsing on a dozen workers. A beggar succumbs to blood loss. A cat sleeps on a velvet pillow.
Infested blood flies.
No!
Command staff changes constantly. New officers, new rules. Spread a few coins here and there.
There is another spirit here. Beyond its caged flesh.
To be on the Duke's payroll.
What the? Stop!
No! I got just the thing for you.
Lay back for combat protocol.
Let the clockwork soldier come.
Combat protocol.
Beat them back away.
Unauthorized.
Give the machines.
Combat military profile. But hostile.
You hide your face!
Okay. Enemy encountered. Playback for unambiguous enemy.
What are you waiting for?
Successful.
Get him, gun!
Maybe he took the elevator.
Come on! You're come on!
Where are you hiding, coward?
Lost Hector or not. He's gonna bleed all the
where
same.
Where is he?
Shit! Lost him!
Oh,
here like this. Think you're being quiet? Sometimes a man just needs time by himself. My responsibilities lay upon me.
Of course I can.
Blood and shit everywhere.
Stupid. I know all my letters and then some.
It's not about merit. The inner circle is actually what you expect.
Mix fiddles. At least I'm not one of them.
Exactly. This fighting for thrones is settled. The Duke's going to need men to take charge of the Northern Islands. By this time next year. This opens the Duke's vault.